So Barcelona are now out of. They deserve it. The loss on injuries. Yes, Barcelona were disadvantaged, especially looking at the list of injured players. We could see the likes of Dembele, Frankie de Jong. I mean, all their key players who could have given Madrid a red test were injured. Laporta was also spotted giving his reaction as Real Madrid were cruising past Barcelona at the Camp Nou. It wasn't the day for Barcelona to win. Hopefully, we come back stronger next season.